All right, put it in, put your kickstand down, that'll make it easier. So remember, front brake, back brake. Let me see you do it. Okay, so front brake, back brake. This is the clutch. Pull your kickstand up. Remember, always when you're slowing down, clutch in. When you're switching gears, you let off gas, you pull the clutch in, you go to the next gear. All right, so pull your clutch in. This is your clutch up here. Pull that in. This. Okay. All the way. That's in. Okay. No gas, remember. Because if you do, it's just going to take off. Okay. Put your foot on the peg. On the peg, yeah. And put your foot up under that. And bring it up one. See eyes in gear? Okay, what you're going to do is... gonna let off this real slow, no gas, until it start rolling on its own. You can keep your feet down for the moment. See how it's rolling off?
Yeah.
Once it start rolling off, get your feet on the peg. If you need to slow down, pull the clutch in. Just get your balance first. Pull your clutch in a little bit because you're going too fast. Every time you want to slow down, pull your clutch in. And if you need to, hit the brake, but do not hit the gas with the brake. So you don't have that hand like you're ready to hit no gas. Let the clutch off, just get a little feel for the roll. First, see how it's taking off? Okay, roll off the clutch for a minute to get your balance good. Take it easy, remember? It's gonna be real, you know, we got a lot of little throttle in it. Get your balance off. Give it a little gas, not a lot. You gotta get familiar with the throttle. Pull your clutch in when you start to slow down, because it'll cut off on you. All right, get back rolling. Your balance, get both feet on, and just let it roll. It's okay to put your feet down if you got to turn. Always remember, when you finna stop, or if anything finna happen, pull the clutch in. What I want you to do is go straight so you can get familiar. You're gonna go straight, then you're gonna turn. You're gonna make it like a box so you can get a good feel of the aim. I mean, for the turning. When you ready, you could give it a little gas. but it's a little jumpy, so you got to ease into it. Give it a little gas, just a little bit. Okay. Clutch. Alright. Every time you stop, bring in that clutch. Okay, when you're ready to roll, ease off on that clutch. Yeah, you can come through here. When you hear the engine rev real high, when it sound like it's revving real high, that's when you let off the gas, you pull the clutch in, and you shift it up to second gear.
Okay.
But we'll try that when you on more of a straightaway stretch. Okay.